so they came into town. Local folk lined the streets in a midwestern town, waiting anxiously for the parade to begin all around on the very last day. A unicorn headed the mystical way, surrounded by what seemed a thousand golden angels at play. Behind were centaurs, elves, bright fairies, all in colors of jade on the very final day. By seven golden chariots in tow, I wanted to behold the seven lords of the mountains of time. The dead arrows were nothing really stood there before, a giant ten rising 1,000 feet high from the floor. As people flocked inside with their eyes all amazed to greet the seventh lord of the seven age. A fanfare rang out in an incredible sound, bringing out the strangest visions in perfect harmony.
Extraordinary!